I like to tell patients that we consider them as family, and we are shared decision makers. We want to both be participating in deciding what the appropriate treatment will be. And we want to be emotional supports, but we also want to be able to change aspects of them that they feel uncomfortable with. Patients have been incredibly welcoming of us being here as new providers, and we've been happy to be here.